I didn't realise that the whole car had trapped my arm underneath. If I didn't wear that seatbelt, I would have flown through that window. Today, we're going to give this arm a makeover.
Tāmoko is our written language. It's about life, it's about having courage and moving forward.
That seatbelt saved my life. That's why I'm here. I've been given another shot, so I've got to make the most of it.